Hey guys, welcome back to our channel How to Guide. Today's video is about how you can reset the password of Bank of America. Watch this video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and also press the bell icon so you get notified every time we post. So let's quickly get started. First of all, open up a web browser, then in the search bar type in Bank of America and hit enter on your keyboard. As soon as you do that, the official website of Bank of America will open. As you can see, on the left side of the corner, there is a login box where you can enter in your username, password, and then login. Now, if you forgot the password of your account, you can click on Forgot ID or Password button. From here, you'll be directed to a new page. Now, you need to enter in your card number or your account number. If you already have an account on Bank of America, you can enter the account number. If not, then you can enter in your card details. Then, you'll also need to enter in your social security number or your tax information number, whichever you have. Providing this information will help the system to find out your ID, which will help in recovering your account. If you don't have a social security number or your tax ID number, click on this link, from where you'll be able to enter in your checkings or saving account number, also enter in your debit card number and your debit card PIN. After you're done, you can click on continue. If you have your social security number, you can enter it here and then click on continue. From here, a new page will be directed. Then you'll need to verify your account by entering in the PIN, which will be sent either to your mobile number or your email address. From there, you'll be able to create a new password for yourself. That's how easily you can reset the password of Bank of America. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and we will be soon back with similar videos such like this. Thank you for watching.